Hey, may I help you?
Yeah. Where's my car? My car ready yet?
You may need to ask my boss here.
Yeah, you don't.
What's going on?
Car's probably in the back. Yeah, I can check on it for you if you want.
Get fat, Greg.
Yes, sir.
I'm tired of this. I smoke on my hood.
Hey, how you doing, son? How can I help you?
Fat
Greg. What we got here? I'll say what? How we doing? How you doing? You looking good, man. Look at you. Boy, I tell you what, you must be the green and organic and alkaline water and stuff. How you doing? Well, talk to me. That's up straight good. What can I do for you?
What's going on with my car?
Huh? Your car?
Yeah, my car. Woo-wee! That's
why I'm here. Boy, I tell you what, I love that car of yours now. That car, boy. What?
I love it too.
I know you do, cause that sucker was roaring, boy. I took out for a test run the other day, boy. I hit 110 in your car. Well, let me tell you though, listen, as much as I love your car, and as much as I think that highly, listen, but in order for you to keep that car running like that, you gonna need a flux capacitor.
A flux capacitor? Engine, tire, seat belt, steering wheel, brakes. Trunk, hood, flux capacitor. What's a flux capacitor? What are you talking about?
You kidding me, right?
No, are you serious?
You freaking kidding me! I know you don't know what a flux capacitor is, the most important part of a car. Listen, okay, let me calm down. You are paying customers. Listen. This the problem right here. This the way I say it.
That's why I need the problem.
Here's the problem. I'm gonna break it down for you. Can you give me a little attention, son? Because I want to make sure you understand. Yeah. Here's the problem. You seem to be listening to your FM station way more than you're listening to your AM station. And by your AM station, I know it might be confusing to you, but just be with me. Bear with me, son.
Fact,
come
right,
on
what
now.
What that got to do with the hood? Smoke was coming from up under the hood of the car. What that got to do with my AM FM station?
Because all the attention you're giving to your FM station is pissing off your AM station.
Are you serious right now?
Yes. By your AM station being jealous of all the attention you giving to your FM station, it sends a signal to the flux capacitor. Just go ahead and shut it all down. Just give me a second, okay? Listen, we here. You know I love you. I've been knowing your mom and your dad and them since you were a little boy. Listen, give me a second. Just give me a second, okay? I forgot something. Just give me a second, I'll be right.
Greg, you're gonna mess my car up.
What? Are you going in so fast, Greg?
I just need you to fix my car. That's it. Do you know cars?
Listen. Just give me about 2 to 30 minutes, okay?
2:30? I can't be here to 2:30.
Listen.
Are you crazy?
I didn't say 2:30. I said 2 to 30. If I don't have the I'm changing. I'm learning every day. If I don't have the car by 2 o'clock, in 2 minutes, whatever, I promise I had a freaking car in 30 minutes. So you got a deal. We got a deal, son.
Fat Greg, just
that's my name. Fat Greg, I know my cars.
Fix my car.
Watch out now.
Just fix
my car. I see you, boy. Let's go ahead and get your parts.